Hello everybody and welcome to another adventure of Clogs on the Mountain. My name is Koz and I am the Scrambling Dutchman. Well, there were plans to be in Snowdonia this morning, but the weather has turned on us last night. So we ventured out to Penmaenbach Arete. And the sun has just come out. Now we're going to be doing on the corner the right-hand version of Penmaenbach Arete, which is a V-diff. Like I said in previous video, it's recently been bolted. So we're going to go up and find out what this route is about. Lovely. It's the first clip. Where's the second one? It's over there. Feels a bit polished here. Oh. think. There's nothing as bare over there. Go again! It's number two. There. There. All right. Loose. On belay, climber ready. How awesome was that? That's a cracking little climb up the Righthand of Penmaenbach Arete. I can see why they bolted it. Not a lot of gear here you can place. Loose in places as well, but very enjoyable. So if you got quick draws and a rope, and carabiners and slings, recommend this route. Definitely. And look at that view. Fantastic. So yeah, if you like this adventure, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, unless you've already done that. If you want to get more benefits out of the channel, there is the option to click the join button and check out the subscriptions. For now, thank you all for watching, and I hope to catch you on the next adventure. See you later, guys.
I feel like a lion, I'm so strong. Bring me the legacy. I'm so fun. I feel like an energy is going inside my mind. Easy. I'm so fun. Come on, let me breathe.